Hey, West Ottawa.
It's Lydia.
And I'm Caden.
And we've got information on Hayek, Jungle, Vocal Layers, and more.
Keep watching to hear about it.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's club's at WO, Dern Seminar, Student Senate, and WO Renaissance.
The Gay Straight Alliance is in H602 with Mr. Kukla.
Farming Club in A222 North and Miss Averill, and Dutch Dance in North Cafeteria with Miss Cheney.
And WO Pong is canceled this week. Get your tickets for Guys and Dolls. The musical is brought to you by the middle school on May 6, 7, and 8. Tickets are $10. Find the link to purchase on Instagram or on posters around the school. Are you looking for a job? Lots of local businesses are hiring. Right here at school, Custer Furniture is doing a major classroom district furniture installation. They are willing to hire students 16 and older at $15 an hour. Get info about this opportunity and many, many other jobs at bit.ly/jobsforpanthers.
Class of 2022, your end of the year celebrations are quickly approaching. Jungle is one of the celebrations you don't want to miss. Jungle 2022 is on Thursday, May 26th from 10 p.m. to 4 a.m. Following graduation, and students will be bused to an unenclosed location. The cost is $100, and yes, scholarships are available. Pick up the forms in either office and see your counselor regarding the scholarship application.
Auditions for the West Ottawa Vocal Layers and the West Ottawa Select Women's Ensemble are coming up. Auditions for WO Suite are Thursday, May 19th at 3 p.m. for any treble singer who is not enrolled in choir this semester. Auditions for Vocal Layers will be held after school Tuesday, May 24th through Thursday, May 26th. Audition details and applications for both of these ensembles can be found in the South Choir Room, 622. Please email Ms. Steer if you have any questions.
Did you want to join HIAC? Holland Youth Advisory Council is taking applications for next year, 2022 to 2023. Go to cityofholland.com for an application or contact HIAC at cityofholland.com.
Any students interested in joining the yearbook staff next fall, please email Mr. Drenick at drenickd@westottawa.net for an application. You may also stop by room A171 North to pick up a copy of the application.
The Future Prepped I Challenge You is a two-week design thinking challenge this summer from July 11th to 22. Open to all high school students working with other local students, you'll meet at a business each day to solve a challenge and present a real solution for the business. The program is a great internship to put on a resume and for college interviews. Plus, you have the opportunity to earn scholarships. The cost is $50 for the 2 weeks, but scholarships are available. Look for more information in your Google Classroom.
Seniors, mark your calendars for your Class of 2022 graduation events. Tuesday, May 24, senior breakfast begins at 6:30 in the North Cafeteria. Later in the morning, convocation is from 8:30 to 10:30, and the elementary school visit is immediately after convocation. Thursday, May 26th, graduation is at 6:30. You report to the North Aux Gym at 4:45. Watch your email and your class Google Classroom for more details. If you have questions about graduation, you can email Mrs. Kephart. Also, WOE has hired a photographer for all these events, and pictures will be free. Get ready for graduation, seniors.
Interested in becoming a WOHS dancer? Auditions for the dance team begin on Wednesday, May 18th. You'll learn the routines on the 18th and 19th, and you'll perform the routines in which you try out on the 20th. For more information, please contact Jess Carr at Coach Jess Carr with two R's at gmail.com.
The girls' varsity soccer team is having a fundraiser at Tropical Smoothie Cafe for Purple Power to raise money for cancer research. It is this Friday, May 6th, from 3 p.m. to 8 p.m. 20% of your proceeds will donate to Purple Power. Come out and get a smoothie.
In addition to our regular programming, WOBN runs an Instagram account that is regularly sharing the news of West Ottawa you need to know.
Give WOBN Online a follow on Instagram if you don't already. If it's okay with your teacher, give us a follow right now. We'll remind you about events and help you keep track of deadlines and opportunities just for you.
You can also tag WOBN Online when you'd like some help sharing information about your team, club, or event.
Thanks for watching.
Have a great day. Bye.